high school in Jackson. Never, it could have been garbage and shit. But they thought it was hot. I'm the only, it was exciting to them, high school. They're like, yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. I actually started rapping.
Yep.
And then the artist side transitioned to producing because it was like, damn, I can't get no beats. Niggas tripping and shit. So I was forced to just become hot on the tracks. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I had a mentor, you know, Decca Durris mentored me because it was going over his house, seeing him, and I'm